this is a very unfortunate situation. His family is very concerned. He basically made a bad decision, as young people sometimes do. I fully anticipate that this will be resolved in court favorably. I think Daniel was under the influence of alcohol at the time of these alleged statements that he made on his Facebook wall. But in this case, I believe that although it's disturbing, it's not a crime. And he should not be charged with a crime, and he should not be having to go to court for this.